first thing is, you know, finding a neighborhood, finding a farm that makes sense to farm. So it's a neighborhood that you live in, that you go to church in, that your kids go to school in. It's a neighborhood with a higher turnover rate. It's a neighborhood that doesn't have somebody in there already dominating it, right? So do your homework and decide, okay, which farms do you want to own, okay? And then step two is, the first thing to do is introduce yourself, right? And so, you know, what better to do that than maybe some sort of community activity, right? So maybe it's, you know, slushies in the park, a movie in the park, a food drive for the People's City Mission, and that you'll go around collecting canned food, you know, something like that that's very non-confrontational. And then you can use a program like ours, again, to go map out the neighborhood, get the 800 people that live in Pine Oak Subdivision or Edenton South, whatever it is, and then you can, you know, call all those people and email all those people and invite them to be part of that community event that you're holding. And okay, because Jay, I say that because it's a very non-confrontational way to introduce yourself, right? Now, obviously, anytime you're having a conversation with somebody, then you're pressing a little bit, right? So, oh, how long have you lived in the neighborhood? Oh, great. Where are you from originally? Oh, do you have family back there? Have you ever thought about moving back?
One of the hesitations, and I like that, because one of the hesitations that real estate agents have is with making calls is, I don't want to sound salesy, or I don't know what to say, or I'm just afraid to get on the phones. And a lot of times because they don't know what to say, and the sources of leads that they are calling are aggressive, because right, they're the ones that actually are, you know, looking to sell right then, or just were looking to sell.
Yep, and you're the 45th agent to call them this week already.
Yeah, exactly. You know, and I do that all the time. That's what I built my career on. But yep, the way that you're talking about is, step one is, just to recap, right? Step one is?
Yeah, is to find the farm, right?
Yeah, identify.
What do you want to, which neighborhood makes the most sense for you to own a neighborhood?
Yeah.
And then two is, okay, be very light at the very beginning. So think about giving back some sort of community event.